She couldn't have her teddy talking back. So Dr. Emily Stiff prepared her bed for an emergency operation. She made an incision with the scissors, then removed the bear's stuffing until she had exposed the tiny tape recorder in the heart of its chest, which she then took out and smashed with a hammer.
Ow! That hurt!
Good! I don't ever want to hear you again!
That night, while Emily Stiff slept, the Bugaboo Bear stitched itself up and went to work with a smile on its face.